Hey guys, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to send a calendar invite on Outlook. So you have to go first on your Microsoft Outlook and tap on calendar here. After that, you have to choose a date to which or from which you want to send a calendar invite. So I'll choose on September 1. Double click on it. Then you can see a page like this up here. So you have to attach subject here, and you have to attach location. You have to click on in this drop down option. So my default is Bangladesh. Click on it. You can select your default from here. You can change your date from here, and you can change your time. You can check this or not. After that, you have to invite attendees for your calendar. For this, you have to go to your invite attendees. So you can see in this option, you have to choose your family members or whom you want to send this calendar. After that, you have to go for send. This is how you can send a calendar invite in Outlook. Hope this video helped you guys. If it did, then please like, comment and share. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.